Hi, I'm Chris, and welcome to Posterfix. Today you're going to see me linen back this subway poster for The Empire Strikes Back. Watch. Well, now the screen is ready to have The Empire Strikes Back linen backed to it. Well, we've got the screen ready to receive posters. And as you can see, this Empire Strikes Back subway poster is folded, and it's in great condition. And it's going to fit right on this screen very nicely, I think. Because we tested it before, if you recall. So I'm opening it up. Don't know if it's upside down or right side up. I think it's upside down, so I'll flip it this way. Yeah. Alrighty. Okay. Open it up. There we are. This poster is so strong, I'm applying the wheat paste directly to it. Because I think it can handle it. However, I may also put some on the paper. As it absorbs the wheat paste, the poster is going to expand. There's a lot of air pockets between the poster and the paper, which we will roll out in a minute. Down as much as I can and get rid of the major air pockets by hand. But there's still going to be a lot in there, so I'm going to go over with a roller in a minute. But before I do, I'm going to get it wet. This will help the paper expand and make it a little more pliable and help the paper to relax to make it a little easier to roll out. And especially because the paper is thicker than most poster papers, this is a heavier stock. It's not cardstock, but it's just a bit heavier. It's substantial, it's nice and sturdy, and it should linen back very well. Now the roller. Now taking a roller, I'm going to gently push out the air pockets from the center. Thank you. Well, that about wraps it up for today's edition of Posterfix Studio. I hope to see you here again next time. And remember that if you have any questions about the restoration of your vintage posters, give me a shout. Send me an email. Tell me the size, tell me the condition, and send me a few photos, and I'll be happy to get back to you with the price. I look forward to seeing your posters, and I'll see you here again next time.